Hello everybody, welcome to today's vlog. I'm starting this on a Sunday. I'm a little hungover because I celebrated my birthday last night, but we're starting strong. The first thing that I'm gonna do today is I'm going to a recording session at Berklee in a little bit. I'm recording a song for a girl who's doing a very interesting project, and she invited me to sing a few lines on her song, so I'm very excited to go back. If you don't know, I graduated Berklee College of Music back in 2019, so I haven't been back there in. Not since 2019, but I haven't been in a few months, maybe, or a year. Actually, maybe more than a year. So, yeah, I'm just excited to go back. Then later today, I have some work to do. So, nothing too interesting today other than the recording session and the fact that I'm hungover. So, I spend the whole day kind of like chilling, cleaning a little bit because the apartment's a mess. But yeah, it's just a recording session. That's it. So maybe more stuff are gonna be happening in the next few days. This week I have a photo shoot. I have an event. Do I have shows? I don't even remember if I had any shows, but anyway, let's start the vlog here and let's start strong. Even though I'm a little hungover, let's try and start this strong. If you're new here, hi, my name is Leah. I'm a singer and a songwriter. I post music-related content as well as vlogs. So if you like the vibe, hit the subscribe button as well as the bell so you can be the first to know when I post. Fotos stava moi da moi si savina gida ti no mensi. Good morning, it is a new day. The last thing you saw was me being at Berklee at the recording studios recording a song. I don't know if I told you what that was about, but it's a girl who wrote a song. I don't think she wrote it actually, I think it's a cover. It's a girl is doing a song about Ukraine and she invited a bunch of Slavic people to sing a little bit of it, so she invited me as well. And it was really fun. I walked home and it was so nice. The weather was nice and chilly, but not too cold. And then the next day I didn't vlog because, again, all I was doing was working from my computer. Nothing interesting to see. But today I am going to go to Zara and this other store that I'm trying to find based on directions from my friend. She doesn't know the name, but she told me the direction, so I'm going to try and find it. So Zara and that other store because I'm looking for an outfit for my photo shoot on Friday. After that, I'm going to come home, warm up, do my vocal exercises. Practice a few songs and I'm gonna go to a short gig that I have outside of the city. And then, oh, and tonight I have a session with my producer Troy. We are working on a new song that I'll be releasing very soon. I'm gonna show you a little bit of our session as well. And yeah, let's get going to Zara. I'm gonna walk there because I think the weather is really nice outside. I got my, actually, let me show you what I have on. I have my brown cashmere sweater that I showed you in my recent purchases video. Today is actually the first time I'm wearing it. It's really nice. It is, the gray one is an extra small. This one is extra, extra small, and I think the sleeves are a little bit short. But what can you do? I took off the tag, so no return. So I'm just gonna go with a little bit of a shorter sleeve. It's a vibe, it's a style, right? And my favorite jeans, the oversized H&M jeans. And I'm gonna put shoes on, of course. And for a bag, I'm going in with, shit, this is my bag of choice. Ow, this is my bag of choice. So this is the full outfit. And of course, I'm gonna put a coat on because it's actually kind of cold outside. I'm gonna go with my Zara teddy bear coat and my Jordans. This is the look, let's go to Zara. I'm on my way back home. The trip was a semi-success. I honestly didn't really like what they had in the stores, but I did get something. I got a bodysuit that I'm gonna try and make it work. And yeah, so now I'm on my way back home so I can warm up, get ready, and go to my gig. Woohoo! I'm on my way to the gig and I'm doing my usual outfit checks, always. So I have a white shirt. I think it's like an oversized white shirt. Maybe it's a man's. I don't even know. Got all of my jewelry. This is my gray sweater from Zara that I showed you in my recent purchases video as well. These pants are really old. They're from Zara and Jordan's. And my teddy coat from Zara as well. All snug as a bug and on my way to play some music. Whew, why am I out of breath? Okay, let's go. Just kill the man. Put a gun against his head. Pull the trigger, now he's dead. Mama. Hey beautiful friends, I just got home from the gig and I have an hour and a half until my production session with Troy. What I'm thinking of doing in this hour and a half is cleaning the apartment because it is a mess. It's been a mess for the past 2 days and I've just had so much work that I haven't been able to sit down and really, really clean it. And our apartment is small, so as soon as it gets a little cluttered and messy, it just feels like even more suffocating. So in order for me to be productive tomorrow, I definitely need to clean up tonight. So I'm gonna go and do that, and then I will take you a little bit into my production session, but I won't show you too much of the song because it's still in the very early stages, so it's still kind of like drafty, but it's gonna start sounding better and better with each day. So what I'm gonna do now is start cleaning, and I'll check back in when the session starts. Woo, let's go clean! Woo, woo, woo!
Look at this little girl sitting with her paws crossed next to two socks. Aria loves socks. Aria, do you love socks? Look at your little paws.
Ta-da! It's not perfect, but it's so much cleaner and it just makes me feel so much more productive. And I know that tomorrow I will be more productive just because it's tidier. So now I have 40 minutes. 42 minutes until my session, so I'm gonna sit on my computer and I need to send a few emails and maybe edit a little bit of this vlog just to help myself out for tomorrow, and then my session begins. I am waiting for Troy to come for our session, but in the meantime I got some takeout, my favorite. It's Love Art Sushi, which if you don't know it, it's deconstructed sushi, so like a poke bowl, and I always get white rice, cucumbers, eel, unagi, edamame. For sauce, I do eel sauce and spicy mayo sauce, and it is the best. I love it. I live off of it. And right now I'm editing the behind the scenes of the Love Break music video. As you can see, it's already out, so please go watch it. I've linked it down below, but I'm currently editing it. I'm struggling with a few edits, but I am trying to make it all work. Let's show you this. This is my grandpa and this is my uncle, so I got them always looking over me while I'm practicing and working on music stuff. Okay, I'm gonna enjoy my dinner and then start the session with Troy. Hey, Troy.
Hi.
I haven't told them what we're working on, but I haven't said the name, but we are doing our next song that's gonna be coming out soon. And right now we're finishing some bass lines. And yeah.
All you need to know is just this song is a banger.
It is a banger.
That's all you need to know, baby.
All you need to know, babies. Okay, I'm gonna switch off the camera so we can focus on work. Good morning, it is the next day. I have my day off today. I'm gonna spend the entire day recording music. I record in my wardrobe, so you're gonna see my wardrobe go from this to my little recording studio. This is the before. We're gonna go from this to, et voila, to this. I have my mic set up, my interface, my computer with the session loaded, and I have a chair with a pillow on it so I can be comfy. And this is it. This is where I record. Oh, and I have my tea and my water, of course. The only studio where they'll let you have liquids in is my studio. Whoa. The reason why I record in my wardrobe is
two things. First of all, I live in a very busy area in the city, so there are cars passing by, ambulances, fire trucks, whatever. There's just loudness going on. So if I'm in any other room, you will be able to hear that, and that's going to bleed into the microphone, which was going to bleed into the track. So we don't want that, so I close the door. And the second reason why I record in my closet is because every room has reverb, and when you are recording vocals, you want the driest room you can get. So vocal studios and vocal booths are always very dry. And if I was to record in my bedroom or in any other room in my apartment, I'm gonna have the room's reverb and my sound, which you don't want. So the reason I am here is because all these clothes, all these sequins and pretty feathers, they soak up that reverb and give me a drier sound. So that's why I'm recording in my wardrobe. Woo! One day I will hopefully have a pretty big studio in my future home. But for now, my closet it is. Hey everybody, checking in again. Last thing you saw was me going into my studio. Going into my studio to record. I spent a few hours recording and then comping the best vocals, and I feel very good about everything I recorded. I think the vocals turned out really, really good. I will go back in again tomorrow to listen with a fresh pair of ears, so I've just left it all for now. And what I'm going to do for the rest of the night, itchy nose. What I'm gonna do for the rest of the night is I got takeout again. This time it's a vegan wrap. And I'm gonna watch some true crime. I have one lesson to teach, and that's really it. I kind of feel tired, a little lazy, a bit tired. So I'm gonna have dinner, watch some true crime, teach one quick lesson, and I'm going to bed. Hi guys. Today is the next day. I don't know where I left you off yesterday. Oh, I was having dinner, the takeout place. It was really good. And today, what did I do all day? I recorded a cover. I'm gonna leave this one for last. I recorded a cover, but I pretty much just worked from my computer. Oh, let me go get some perfume. So, today. Oh my God. Today I worked on my computer all day, recorded a cover of a song. I did Russian Roulette by Rihanna, so it's probably out by now, so you should check it out. And right now I'm getting ready to go to a friend's event. One of my friends has a restaurant and he's throwing an event and he invited me, so I'm very excited to go support him and his girlfriend. They're both great, great people. So, putting a little extra effort for them tonight. Tomorrow I have my photo shoot. I look so ridiculous with this roller. But tomorrow I also have a photo shoot that I'm gonna bring you along with. And after that, I'm probably gonna end the vlog. So, 1, 2, 3. A little too much, maybe. Just maybe. Yeah, it's a little too much. Whew, let me go fix it. I'm gonna quickly fix it and tune back in. Here's a better look of my makeup. I did a sparkly eye, clean skin, not a lot of contour, the dress, the shoes, and I'm off because I'm running late. I will try to vlog as much as I can, but I doubt that I will be able to do too much because I'll be with friends and it's their event and I will not put a camera in their face. But I will tune back in tomorrow for my photo shoot for sure. But oh, I'm also wearing Pillow Talk for the first time by Charlotte Tilbury. In love. Best lipstick ever. The hype is real. And the skin, what's it called? The base, I showed it to you recently. I'm blanking. What's the name of that base? I'll put the name right here. To Die For, best base I've used for my skin ever. You need to get it. The hype is real. Okay, I am freezing, but I'm almost there. not cold at all. Not uncomfortable at all. No. Good night.
Don't sneeze, don't sneeze, don't sneeze. Good morning, guys. It is the next day. I am ready to go to my photo shoot. I did my makeup. I put on the bodysuit that I'll be wearing. Let me see if I can give you a closer look. I put it on because there was no way I could put it on after I did my makeup. So I've been wearing this all morning. And I have my wig in my bag and my shoes in my bag. I'm thinking of doing the 41-inch hair today. And I got my feathery hat from the music video. If you haven't seen it, link below as well as link up here. Check it out. But I'm doing a photo shoot today to just have some pictures with that beautiful headpiece that I made, because I'm thinking of maybe taking it apart after that, because I'm thinking like, how much more can I wear it? As soon as you have a few photos and a video with it, what else can you do? It's so dramatic that you can't like wear it all the time. So I'm thinking of taking it apart and maybe putting the feathers on a dress, but we'll see. As of right now, all I know is that I have the photo shoot. And later today, I have a little bit of work when I come back home. Today, my time, is the day that the music video comes out, so I need to come home and prepare to post on social media. And what else? I'm teaching a lesson, too, actually. That's pretty much my day. I'm gonna take you along with me to the photo shoot. And let's go! Woo!
How can I leave when this one's so comfortable?
Do you want to say hi?
Yes.
Hello! Hi! Look at this.
Oh wow, I love it. Oh my god, I love that hat.
So cute, right? I want to take a video of your wall. So cool.
You can even find yourself, I think.
Yeah?
I mean, did you take
one? I took one, yeah.
So,
that means where am here. I? Found it. Okay, I found it. There it is. That is me. I love it. It's so beautiful.
Okay.
Let me just show the outfit. The hat and the bodysuit that you can't quite see because the light, but and these shoes. Last time I was here, I broke my camera. Me neither, bud.
Okay, so peek here.
So I'm wishing myself luck that this doesn't happen again. It's like, who do you think you are bringing a camera to this studio?
Exactly. Well, Glenn already has five, so. Okay.
What are we doing?
We're gonna pose.
Oh, actually, this is like this.
Yeah, at cool. First, I'm gonna adjust my light, and then I'll tell you when I'm actually taking pictures.
Okay.
Oh, I love that song. Have you heard this song?
No. It sounded a little bit like Cry Me a River in the beginning.
No, yeah. Take a just tiny little step forward, like first. I like this pose. Yes. Stay there. Turn your body a little bit more towards me. And so here, maybe have your chin. So like, I want to see your jawline. So try to like make your shoulders back, long neck. And maybe like you can even tilt your head a little bit. Perfect. Simple. Mm-hmm. Perfect. So here, when you have your yes arms up, try to face me. Perfect. 1, 2, 3, let's go.
That's it.
That's it.
Woo! Yay! It's a wrap. Yes, can we do the Polaroid?
Uh-huh.
We're done.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
That one's cool.
I love this
one. Oh yes.
I like this one too.
I love this one.
Which one?
This one, yes.
And
that's cute, the smiling one.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Da 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 da.
Wow.
I'm gonna print the flipping one too, because I'm probably gonna put that one on my wall.
Can I shake that one?
Because
it's shaking like a Polaroid picture.
This one. No, I like this one. Boom.
That's so cool.
I'm actually thinking one day, like, put this, because I think you can, I can bring them to the my computer and make a post out of this Polaroids.
Wow.
Of you guys. That's gonna be so cool, right?
That will be good. Shake it, shake it like a Polaroid picture.
Like 25 million cameras.
Yes. At least you have an assistant here to hold them for you. It's a wrap. We are done.
Her name is Chloe, by the way.
Hey, Chloe. Nice to meet you, girl.
Let's take a...
Oh my god, I look so dramatic with this. Hey guys, today is the last day of this vlog. I'm going with my friends to this market, like this winter market. It's happening in Seaport right now, so I'm running late and I'm hot. It's really hot wearing this in the apartment. But I wanted to just check in, let you know where I'm going. I'll put some... Who's there? I'll put some b-roll from the market. I don't know how much I'll vlog, but I'll try to do a little bit. Then tonight I'm going to my friend's birthday, but pretty much that's the day. And I just wanted to, if I'm not able to end this vlog properly later, I wanted to say thank you for watching. If you like my content, please subscribe. I'm trying to put out a new video every Friday at 5 o'clock, so please subscribe to my channel and watch more vlogs as well as music content. And let me show you my outfit really quickly because I'm sweating. Whew. Oh, wearing this crazy coat that I never get to wear, so I thought why not now. It's also like short sleeve, so I'm hoping it will keep me warm enough. I need to button it. My little white furla bag from last year's Christmas from my parents. The underneath the coat I'm wearing my brown sweater. Jeans from H&M and these booties from Zara. They're really cute. This is it. This is the full outfit. Got my hair up and I'll probably put a beanie on. Bye bye, I'll tune later.
I love it.
I love it.